I need to shut down power to this room.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. To the generator ahead.
Patient interview.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
It's the Bat!
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh, yes, dear. I love it. Such a beautiful flower. Do you...
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the Bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman's as good as dead.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
I've incapacitated the main threat. But the hostages are still in danger.
So you figured out my ugly traps? Well, good for you. You remember all my alarms?
He's over here!
He's here, you idiots! Stop him from getting to me!
I lost him!
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights.
Discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Thank you.
destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. I'm going to need something to get over this ravine. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
What the hell is that thing?
Ah!
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb. I'm up. The old-fashioned way.
Riddle me this.
Salute my fallen enemy!
Wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking! Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself! I'm not scared of you, Batman. Oh, we're next, you hear me?
Now.
Okay. I won't let him hurt my babies again.
I can't believe that poor little Ivy cried in her garden. She looks so sad.
My John.
I didn't call you Ivy for nothing, stupid. I was hoping for a 40-year plan, but you don't always get what you want, do you?
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.